One of the factors that enable people to thrive at Airware is that they want to work on a kind of crazy idea. The people that we get, they bring enthusiasm and curiosity to the workplace.
When I first heard about Airware, I thought, you know, my God, this is my chance to take my aviation background and apply it in my engineering career. A lot of the stuff that I'm doing now at Airware, I was certainly doing very similar work on my own, just for fun. Now I get to do it as part of a team, that's building an industry and building an amazing product.
These are airborne sensor platforms that allow us to collect data about the world around us and make decisions in real time based on live data.
You could have the most wonderful revenues and profitability, and it's great, don't get me wrong, but it's when you actually get in front of the customer and you see that they're pleased with what you're doing and you're helping them solve a real business problem, that it's really fun.
Being out there on the bleeding edge, knowing that you're solving problems that haven't been solved before, it raises the stakes and it makes you do better work.
I'm blown away that I get to work on what I work on. Depending on the day, I could be having an aircraft on my desk, or I'm building an interface for a customer in the cloud. I think it's kind of cliche in San Francisco, right? These companies are sort of like a dime a dozen, e-commerce, iPhone, game, social, whatever. And it's like, I don't want to build a like button. I want to make an aircraft fly.
We're developing freaking flying robots that plays to all of us from, you know, that first Lego that we build, or, you know, whatever it may be, the Rector set. And if this could just fly.
Flying is a hard problem. It's a fascinating problem. But at the end of the day, what people really want is their data and their data analyzed, and a lot of that happens up in the cloud.
This has to be reliable. It has to work every time. And so we have to hold ourselves to that standard. And so knowing that there's such a high expectations of every person on the team is also a lot of pressure, but it's exhilarating.
What's been incredible to me is when I joined the company, I joined because I had never met a founder or a group of people who were more interesting, and I thought, I've got to be part of this. And today, I still walk into work and I still feel like I have that same feeling.
Yeah, usually you get tired of people, you know, but I still like her, I don't know.
The thing that I really think is so unique about Airware is the people, and a lot of companies say that and they talk about that, but at Airware, we've really built an incredible team of people with a deep expertise from Silicon Valley software companies and also a lot of people from aerospace backgrounds. Together, we're building what I believe is the most full-stack company in the drone space.
We're on the cusp of this big revolution in commercial drones. It's still in its early stages, and there's still a chance to make a huge, huge impact.
One of the most rewarding experiences you have is when you're writing code, when you're designing new features and functionality, you write all kinds of tests, but then the real magic happens when you go out to the field and you actually see that code flying. You see the potential of what this could do and just the way it can change so many different industries in the world.